couple turns should do it.
Not to mention the parchment quality of the Gazette. Awful.
Lurching this way and that.
Walking funny isn't a crime.
When the whole city's in danger.
There'll always be an excuse. Anything to keep us in our place.
I'd really spare no expense.
Eyes, human eyes, stare back at you, begging for help.
Interesting little fella.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Wanted to play a little longer. Auntie likes her toys broken. She's not going to be happy I had to get my hands dirty. I don't matter. Only Auntie does. They want to hurt Auntie. They have the book. I will die before I let anyone touch a hair on her head.
Thank you.
Huh. You have no idea how wrong you are. I have worshipped her for decades past, and will for decades more.
You've made a great mistake. Another step forward. Another fight. Let's go. Light on my feet.
Thanks for knifing the bastard. That makes twice you've saved me. I'm starting to think you're my guardian angel. You too. I've come a long way since we last met. Decided I was sick and tired of feeling stupid, helpless. So I decided I wasn't going to be a victim anymore. This group is made of survivors. People like me who've been hurt by hags. I brought them together to fight back. We tracked a hag to the city, but lost her trail. Right after she snatched a little girl. None. Her mother has no idea of what she's up against. Poor woman thinks the fist will be able to help her. The moment I started investigating the missing girl, I felt the hag's eye on me. Next thing, I was sprouting wool and bleating up a storm. Thank you. With you at our side, that hag won't know what hit her. Check the safe in the back. I've done my homework on hags since we last tangled with Ethel. Take whatever you need.
I know it by heart anyway.
Laura was knocking about Basilisk Gate, at the Flaming Fist's headquarters. Good luck. How are you feeling, Connor? Careful, Connor. Stay close, all right.
Can't keep me out.
Find yourself a stage, why don't you? Always.
Son of Victus!
Lucky!
Cosette has a transcript of a conversation with Archduke Gortash.
What's he got to say for himself?
Lots of talk about the brilliant future of Baldur's Gate.
Interviews, politics, gossip. All of it gets in that bloody Baldur's mouth. Except what the people actually want in a broadsheet.
No.
Puzzles!
He mostly avoids that topic.
Look. It sounds so pretty.
Gazette has a transcript of a conversation. City of Steel and Justice.
Does he say anything about the horrible present of Baldur's Gate? City of crime and chaos?
No. He mostly avoids that topic.
Almost painfully so. My body burns like the noonday sun.
And the...
We're shopping for a
person
suit.
Yes, but they were Gortash's idea, which makes him the inventor.
Need to get something done? Got plenty of tools for that. Whatever you're working on, hope that fixes it for you.
Seems like a lot.
Do you not wish to pleasure your fine lady?
Are you sure?
To feel her fingers.
The librarian does this thing with her wit.
My honor falls.
And my love. I'm here. I won't let anything happen to you.
Watch. I know you have.
I don't mind it. Honestly.
Well, I do. Speak.
Good sir.
It's just unpleasant to need something like this.
Yes, darling. It's very leather-like.
Did you see how far that watch is through me?
Calms Garms.
Hi, stranger. Thanks for stopping by. Sounds good. Get you something a bit fresher than your current outfit. Remember.
Let's
go to Khan's dance. She has the most fabulous sendal. It's perfect for a shirt.
A hero is nothing without the right equipment. See Danthelon's Dancing Axe for all your adventuring needs.
Welcome to Danthelon's Dancing Axe. Our stock isn't used. It's tried and tested by the
fire. What do you need?
I'm glad you're...
Doppelgangers! If this is some kind of Harper test, friend, you'll find I'm testy enough by myself. Clear out, then. I have some tidying to do in case the Watchers get up and running again. I don't care much for your timing, but I like your gore well enough. Short father, what do you need? Short father.
Every substance has been tainted.
What? What does it feel like?
Now here's some...
Stop.
Now you've just sampled some of Baldur's Gate's finest incense. Delicious, no? Everything alchemical from potions to poisons. Just do make sure you read the label before quaffing.
Thank you.
Be sure to save. Hello again, sir. What can I do? Everything alchemical, from potions to poisons. Just do make sure you read the label before quaffing.
My faith will guide me.
Whatever it takes.
Looking ahead.
Or the targeting modules.
Armor was a bomb.
Let the man breathe. That watcher sent him flying.
Tool!
Did you see how far that watcher threw me?
Crises!
Oh, to meet my mother.
You tried to climb up one, you madman!
That's just a... The Steel Watch don't need to talk. They're guards.
We give thanks.
Afternoon.
We know you
She always has something to
waxes. And soon, the cycle will reach its zenith. Should you want it to, or otherwise?
And then what happens?
You really won't feel it.
Not a thing. Don't hold back.
Brace yourself.
Quickly and hard.
I don't care what goes on there.
Nothing.
Not even guards know what they're trust off.
Yes. I mean, no. I mean,
are you drunk? Is that what this is?
Of course.
How many times do I need to say it? You sent word about a league, said that I should come see you about it.
Of course, madam. Let me just... Forgive me, why are you here?
Is this some kind of sick joke? Do you have any idea what I've been through these past few days? Yes, her name is Vanra. Stupid, useless fist. Said she had a lead, but she must have been stuck in Dream Mist or something.
Madam, tell me. You said she was taken from a tavern?
Yes. The blushing mermaid down by the docks. I told you 100 times. Why aren't you listening?
Excuse me, citizen, but if this is a criminal matter, it's my business, not yours. Now, madam, if you'll just tell me why you're here, I'll take down the details.
What is happening? I feel like I'm going mad!
A hag in Baldur's Gate? Preposterous!
Don't scare me more than I already am. What would a hag want with my Vanra? She's just lost. That's all. Odds. I'm so afraid. And so tired. I've been looking night and day everywhere I could. I've no family, and Vanra's father isn't around. A flaming fist were my last resort. Her name is Vanra. She's 7 years old, and has red hair, like me. We were in the Blushing Mermaid when she was taken. Just up by the docks. No. Unless you count a couple of old drinking mates at the next table. But they'd be no help. They barely remember their own names. I was sober, though. I swear. I stop in the maid for a drink sometimes. But it was only a quick one. Of course. The front of house, Bosun Gannet was there. And the owner of the Blushing Mermaid, Captain Grizzly. Neither lifted a finger to help me look. It was awful. Thank you. I'll head home. Can't stand being around these idiots any longer. Come find me the moment you hear anything.
Ravengard's back, I heard. You still better twist some arms, beating up the riffraff.
Right. Whites don't care what goes on our streets.
Ravengard's no upper crust softy. He's in charge of the fist, right?
If Ravengard had trained the fish properly, they'd be out catching crooks, not turning a blind eye.
Transcript of a conversation with Archduke Gortash.
What's he got to say for himself?
Lots of talk, precious woman. Emma? Trowel?
So much better when the story
nothing
ends.
Missing at all.
No, it's not.
She doesn't come back.
What's the point of a story without an ending? That's curious.
Welcome to the Blushing Mermaid. We've got rules, and they will be followed.
Is on fire. Shove off. Actually, just leave me to burn. Oh, bloody. Can't a captain be bloody hung over in peace? Oh. Why, hello there. Captain Grizzly at your service. What could I do for a long drink of water like yourself? Oh, not this claptrap again. Listen, Laura was here, all right? Knocking back pints like there's no tomorrow. But she was alone. I saw head nor ass of this so-called kid. And when we tried to kick her out, she pulled a knife on my front man. Bet she didn't tell you that bit, huh? A notion, but not a soul has seen this so-called Vanna of hers, myself included. Look, I know Laura from my pirating days. She ran with Bart Blackdagger's crew. Heard they tossed her overboard when she gutted the bosun over a game of cards. Now, I'd no beef with her before this. All are welcome in the maid, but threatening my staff, claiming we took her kid, she's bonkers. Dangerous. Next time she pulls a knife on me and mine, someone might die. Something has to be done. There's one way and one way only to shut someone up. She's dangerous. And I couldn't call myself a captain if I stood by and did nothing. I hate that it's come to this, but I'll pay a hoard of gold to whoever scuppers her. Permanently. No less insane than lying about having a kid. If you don't do it, I'll find someone else. You can make it painless. Not everyone will. You're no fun. I wanted you to stain your soul with the blood of an innocent mother.
Oh, well. Guess I'll just decorate the room with your insides. They'll match my new carpet beautifully.
Hello, Petal. Miss me? Did you think you were the first? That I didn't plan for it, Petal? Mayrina ran off with the child I was promised because of you. So I had to find myself a new one. And little Vanra was so very tasty. Oh, Petal. She'll thank me for it. Venra sits in my belly, growing fat with power. In time, I'll vomit her up and have myself a fresh young hag to train. Unfortunately, that leaves me in a pickle. For while I'd love to rip your guts out, I shouldn't. Exertion is bad for the baby, you know. So, walk away. Walk away and let me a fine hag make. Or what? You'll kill me? Touch me and the girl dies. And I'll simply return. Stronger than ever. A woman in my condition should be relaxing in the bath, not dealing with this nonsense. I'll leave you to my crew, matey. And should you somehow survive, stay away, or Vanna will suffer.
Consider my hackles raised. Always comes to this.
Such pretty skin flaps. I want that.
On my way.
For the fallen.
Open up.
Time to press ahead.
This is the easy part. This straight path.
Got to focus. On the move.
Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Again. I was hoping she'd found some remote bog to rot in.
For communal use, it seems.
Do the trick. Doubt about it.
a special place?
Let's kill it. Kill it and stuff it. For Auntie!
For the fallen.
Still on my feet. Breathe deep and move.
Take a look.
No choice but to keep going. Hope your soul is in good hands.
Can't give up.
Eat it.
Soon.
Zahira, Boo is trying his best to explain, but I still do not understand your anger.
Do not hide behind your hamster, Ranger. You do not understand because you do not listen. We were the first to discover the cult. And if you had only waited, we might have marshaled our numbers and...
Good does not wait for evil to button up its breeches. When it offers buttocks for the smacking, Minsk and Bo greet cheek with hand.
I would like to see if a lesson has been learned. This mess falls on our heads, Minsk. The city under siege, its people poisoned by the cult. It all might have been avoided if you had just put your feelings aside and listened. You mean the doppelgangers? It is no comfort to me that my face made this fool all the easier to lead. The point remains. You meant well, Minsk. But you exposed the city to harm. You helped the cult spread. And worse, perhaps, than any of this. You forced me to leave you behind.
But this is where Minsk falls short of the understanding, Jahira. What else is a berserker for, if not to charge into danger ahead of his Wiklaren?
The Wiklaren, wise women of Rashomon, each bonded to a berserker bodyguard for life. There is no higher title, nor deeper bond, in all of Rashomar custom.
Wiklaren? Minsk, I am not your witch. You are not my bodyguard. This is not some high lodge of your homeland.
Bo agrees, you're a queer kind of witch. But this city is a queer place. And Minsk, you may have noticed, is sometimes strange himself. The titles matter not. Only this. When Minsk does as Minsk does, and charges in to make a mess, Jahira does as Jahira does, and finds a way to save us all anyway.
Oh, I fight alongside fools.
You hear that, Bo? We fight alongside our Wiklaren again.
I am your friend, Ranger. I am not your witch. There will be no ointments or healing balms.
Not even for Bo?
Finally showed up. I told you, Petal, you can't hurt me without killing little Vandal. I have you beat, so do the heroic thing. Die!
Careful!
Kill the hag, kill the kid.
In position.
Do you know? I think we have given offense. Send you to Eldas' embrace.
Need to act fast. Onward.
Sometimes the only way out is through. These boots have seen everything.
Clever clogs.
Come on, Karlak. Show him who you are.
Thank you.
Heading there.
My growth seemed too petal. It wouldn't be you I'd call.
Covered. Onward.
Let's end this. On the move.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I think I could go another round. Not pinned down just yet.
My faith will protect me.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Isn't.
Good idea, I think.
No! What did you... Stay down, Vagra! Oh! No! Stay down! Me a fresh young hag. I'm going to paint the wall with your guts, you little shit stain.
War is an old woman's game. Understood.
What should I do? Moving.
Lies before me.
And I thought we were going to be friends.
I'm ready. Mm-hmm.
shiver, feeling barely perceptible, but you can sense it nonetheless. A phantom caress, hands dancing over your skin. Though you stand alone, it is almost as if the air itself is undressing you. You recall Harlep's words. Every time I make love in your shape, you will know. You will know. One last tingle up your spine leads to a stifled moan. You struggle not to cry out in public. The sensation goes, but it could return at any point. How many hundreds of times will Harlep use your person?
The smell from this angle. My eyes are watering.
About the horrible present of Baldur's Gate, city of crime and chaos.
Sweet, sweet girl. It was everything. I'll never forget it. Here, a token from the pirate life I left behind. Thank you for being braver than half this city put together. Everything is going to be all right. I promise.
Mommy.
That's right. Mummy is here.
It's precisely in times of trouble that we need some peace.
You're just making that up on the spot.
To magical protection, I'd really spare no expense. Anyway,
mouth edition. Dynamite.
Oh.
She's dead, isn't she? Ethel is dead.
Yes! Fuck you, Ethel, you miserable old bat! Fuck you for telling me I'd be an awful mom. That I was nothing but a pregnant halfwit. Oh, and the girl? You saved her too, right? Oh, thank the gods! You hear that, Connor? Ethel is dead. Oh, you didn't change back. You're still a zombie. I thought with Ethel gone... Never mind. I'll find another way to turn you back. Somehow. I know. Damn it. I know. Connor, I love you. I've loved you since we were kids. And you picked me bluebells and asked me to the summer fair. But you're gone. And this thing isn't you. Not anymore. Then why does it feel so terrible? Oh. Here. Thank you for killing Ethel. But I'd like you to go now. I'll be fine. I know I'm stronger than this. I just need some time.
I think I've decided on your name, too. It's after the hero who saved us. You're gonna love it.
And his toy soldiers take over the whole city.